blowing hard. And there is that curious damp feeling in the air which chills one to the bone. Great God. This is an awful place. own sake, I do not regret this journey. We took risks. We knew we took them. Things have come out against us. And therefore, we have no cause for complaint. Had we lived, I should have had a tale to tell of the hardihood, endurance, and courage of my companions, which would have stirred the heart of every Englishman. Seems a pity, but I don't think I can write more.